Honda has made a grand entrance at this year's CES in Las Vegas with not one, but two futuristic concept cars that could have been plucked straight from a sci-fi movie. Named the Saloon and Space Hub, these concepts serve as a preview of Honda's upcoming Zero series of electric cars. The most striking of the two models is undoubtedly the Saloon, featuring a design inspired by 1970s wedge-shaped concepts, evoking memories of iconic models from that era, including the famed Aston Martin Bulldog. What's even more intriguing is that Honda has confirmed that the Saloon will serve as the inspiration for the inaugural production model of the Zero series, slated to hit the market in 2026. It will initially launch in North America, followed by Japan, Asia, Europe, Africa, the Middle East, and South America. Beyond its eye-catching design and gull-wing doors, which obviously aren't expected to be part of the final product, Honda has confirmed that it rests atop a new dedicated EV platform. The Saloon's low and wide exterior is said to conceal a roomy interior enhanced with a human-machine interface or HMI instrument panel, featuring sustainable materials throughout. The Saloon also introduces advancements in steer-by-wire and motion control management systems, which are likely to be incorporated into the production version. Turning our attention to the Space Hub concept, although there are no production plans, this minivan-like car offers a glimpse into what Honda's Zero series might bring to consumers. This futuristic electric model boasts an expansive glass roof extending over the passengers, treating them with striking views of the surroundings. Behind the driver, a secluded passenger compartment features opposing seat benches, fostering flexible seating arrangements that can accommodate various passengers and create a hub connecting people to each other and the outside world. The Space Hub also boasts an unconventional rear-end design characterized by a rectangular lighting strip and an absence of a windshield. In addition to these concepts, Honda also introduced a new H-mark logo for its forthcoming EV models, including the Zero series. According to the company, this new design symbolizes two outstretched hands, reflecting Honda's commitment to expand the possibilities of mobility and continue to meet the needs of its customers.